Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. About to do 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. It's an 8-box, full case, pick your team. Number 21 from JaspysHobbyland.com. These are the teams that are left, all filled up now. Lushy McBear has seen to that. So in break 21, good luck to these people right here. Once I adjust the focus, you will also be able to see. There it is. So thanks to everyone who got to this break. Really appreciate it. Ziggy with that last spot, Mojo and Padres. We have one more case available in the store at the moment, which I just posted. So you should be able to see it in the website right now. So get it while it's hot. Pulled a lot of nice stuff out of this Bowman's Best. So definitely looking forward to what else we can find here. Obviously mostly prospects, but every case seems to have at least one veteran auto per case, most of them anyway. Alright, so good luck everybody. If you check out our website, folks, JaspysHobbyland.com, we have a new rewards program. So it's pretty easy. You spend money, you earn points, and you earn wheel spins. Spin to win. All the details, JaspysHobbyland.com. Spin to win. Nice prizes being given away on those wheel spins. I mean, it's not like it's $1 zillion, but basically, you know, join breaks as you normally would, you know what I mean, and then you get extra incentives out of that. I think that's really the easiest way to explain it. Always make sure that you're logged in, folks. That's the way we keep track of points. If you're not logged in, can't keep track of your points. All right, here we go. So this is Bowman's Best. Pick your team 21. Buster Posey leads us off. We start out with Garrett Davila for the Royals. That'll go out to Ziggy. I think that's like second to last spot Mojo right there. Actually, let me sleeve these up as we go. No vet base on this one. I think early on we did ship vet base on Bowman's Best, but after a while we did not. But I think most of it ships anyway. Almost a great majority of this stuff ships. Next one is Alex Bregman. Nice. For the Astros. Going out to Aaron Bradford. Nice one, Chunk. Nice Alex Bregman for the Stros. Mike Trout. Francisco Lindor, who started off the season real hot. And Yoan Moncada. 51 out of 250. On a different Sox team now. Here's Alex Bregman, just pulled his auto, and Andrew Benintendi. What a start to this box. We got Bregman and Benintendi for the Red Sox. Rick T with that one. Everyone's saying he's going to be AL Rookie of the Year, right? We'll randomize these mirror image cards left and right. There's a one per case version of it that we will randomize separately. Carlos Correa. And Riley Pint, nice. 2 out of 99. This is the Rockies' top pick. Jake Johnston, or their first round pick. What was he, like a top 5 pick or something like that? He's up there. Nice Riley Pint for the Rockies going out to Jake Johnston. And any number of cards or anything like that? No, I think those are our 4 autographs. There's Starling Marte. Nice, great start. Rockies, Red Sox, Astros, and Royals with autos. And I'll sleeve up all those numbered cards at the end of the break. All right, next one, and pick your team. 21. Blackjack. All right, box two. Yeah, Gabe, you did make it just in time. You came in here at the beginning of box, middle of box one. Just in box two right now, folks. Another fresh case of Bowman's Best is currently on the website. If you are watching later on and you go to the website, you don't see it. Probably sold out, but we'll try to get some more. But there's always baseball on JaspysHobbyland.com. Always check it out. We always have baseball breaks. Did Max Scherzer break a knuckle? Is that what I hear? Like in the offseason? I don't remember hearing that news. Wow. This is news right here. Chris Bryant, Mike Trout, dual autograph. 5/25. Wow. That is pretty incredible.
Today's council.
That'll be a randomizer between the Cubs and the Angels. Glowbug with the Cubs, John Parker with the Angels. Wow. Let's randomize that. That is crazy. Out of 250, Luis Severino. Nice one for the Bronx Bombers. Glowbug with that. And Cal Quantrill for the Padres. Last Bot Mojo striking for Ziggy. There's Lucas Giolito, who's on the White Sox now. Yeah, football player, remind me after this break, and I'll try to take care of that. Dansby Swanson. What a case. Braves. Gabriel with that one. Nice. So the dual auto, Riley Pint. We got Alex Bregman, Andrew Benintendi, Dansby Swanson. Man. This has the makings of a pretty epic case. Nice. For the Red Sox, 31/35, Yoan Moncada. And the Twins is Alex Kirilov. Nice. That goes to the Twins. Chris Danielson with the Twins. And Zach Collins. We got four autographs plus the duel out of here. Nice, Zach Collins for the White Sox. John Parker. Wow, what a box. So White Sox, Twins, Braves, and Padres. And then the dual autograph right there. Mike Trout, Chris Bryant. I think that's the second one we've pulled. I think Jason Jaspy pulled one of these, right? Chris Bryant, Mike Trout dual autograph. I'm pretty sure he did. Yeah, it is a hot case, Gabriel. It's pretty solid. All right. Yeah, you did get the Swanson. That is all yours. Oh, were you the loser on that one, Ed? Oh man. Who ended up winning it? Was it someone we like? I hope it was. If we had to make you the loser on, if we had to make you the loser on that, Ed, hopefully the person who win it won it was some is someone that we like. All right. Watch out there. You just saw some optic basketball off to the side. We should do that break too. All right, next one. Nolan Arenado leads us off. Rob Refsnyder reveals a Jorge Mateo for the Yankees. That's Glowbug. Ichiro on the back. And nice, Elias Diaz for the Pirates. Chris Paradiso with the Buccos. Starling Marte, another Pirate, 14 out of 99. And Gleyber Torres. If. Next time, folks, if I were you, if you buy the Cubs, you may as well just buy the Angels. Just for future reference. AJ Puk, nice. A's first round pick. Top five pick as well. Top five pick as well, I think. Jon Parker with the A's. What does this say? Sixth overall. So he's a top 10 pick. AJ Puk's a top 10 pick. So nice autograph there. And there's the next auto. That would be a Blue Jay for Darren. That's Anthony Alford for the Blue Jays. And Severino on the back. All right. Another nice box. Blue Jays, A's, Pirates, Yankees. All right, next one. Had like visions of this box like tipping over and falling on the dual auto that's not top loaded. Bending a corner or something like that. So I was like, got paranoid. Had to top load it. Usually they're protected just fine, but it's like today will be the day where something weird happens. All right, next box. Good luck. Just about halfway there. There's Corey Seager and Mike Clevinger for the Tribe going to Arthur with the Indians. There you go, Arthur. Peru is on the board. We got Robinson Cano, 40 out of 99. Mariners insert going to Donald Brazier. And another Mariner. Tyler O'Neill. Ton is what we call him. Ton. That's what his autograph looks like. Another Mariner for Donald. There you go, man. All right. Blake Snell and Anderson Espinoza on the back. Next two autographs. Steven Piscotty reveals a Red Sox, Rafael Devers for Rick T. There you go, Rick. And a Buster Posey, 113 out of 250 for the Giants. That'll be Brent and Kyle Lewis. That'll go to the Mariners, Donald Brazier. Michael BBC calling it. And Max Scherzer on the back. Nice. Kyle Lewis, Devers, O'Neill, and Clevenger. All right. Next four. Remember, we have another another case of this in the store. So check it out. We can do another one tonight. These usually fill up pretty quickly. We can do another case. Other breaks that we want to try to fill tonight would be old Flawless Football. If you do a random player break of the old Flawless Football, we can do a we're going to do a giveaway. You can win a spot in the new random team break of Flawless Football that drops tomorrow, but that break's got to fill up tonight. Tonight only. Don't forget to check out our new rewards program, folks, on JaspysHobbyland.com. All the details are there. The big thing that you just have to remember is just be logged in. Make sure you're registered for the site and be sure you log in and are logged in every time you place an order so you can accumulate those points. And all the details on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. Here we go. Next one is Colby Allard for Gabriel. A double what, Elite? Probably not. If it was a mirror image card, I don't stop on those. Like these. Unless they're the atomic version of it. Carlos Rodon. Nice. Atomic. On card, Carlos Rodon, 5 out of 25. John Parker and the White Sox. Nice one, John. This has been a great, great case so far. And it's still going strong. We've got a Baseball America, Yoan Moncada, 118 out of 150. That's still for the Red Sox, Rick T. And our third autograph is Ahmed Rosario, Metropolitans, Mary Lou. And Rafael Devers, again, for Rick T and the Red Sox. Let's see what else we have here. Maybe another low-numbered card, perhaps. Oh, nice. So these atomic mirror images, they're only one per case. So we randomize these separately, just FYI. So we'll set that off to the side. Big Poppy, the last card of the box. All right, so nice. Red Sox, Mets, White Sox, and Braves. Michael BBC saying that what they should split, sell or buy out the dual autograph. Maybe. I mean, they could do that, I suppose. Cubs is Glowbug and Angels are John Parker. I suppose they could do that. I don't know if they're both in the room though. But even if that happened, we wouldn't facilitate that. I mean, we can't be in the middle of that. So it would just be, we would still randomize it, and it would still go to that, the person who wins the randomizer, and then they can choose to maybe complete that transaction if they'd like. Oh yeah, yeah, no doubt it's a big card. I think we're aware of that. Forrest Whitley for the Astros. That goes to Aaron. We got Thor, 240 out of 250 for the Mets. There's Gary Sanchez. And Zach Collins for the White Sox. Another one for John Parker and the White Sox. Yeah, we've pulled some nice vet autos out of here before. I think we pulled a Buster Posey autograph out of one of our early cases. Ozzie Albies for Gabriel and the Braves. Yeah, I would love to, Ziggy. Ziggy wants to see if we can get some of that optic basketball going. I would love to. And we've got some orange coming up. Is it going to be an auto? We got 30 out of 50 Paul Goldschmidt, which is nice. Donald Brazier with that one. And the orange auto is a Cub. Wilson Contreras, 48 out of 50. Nice orange on-card auto for the Cubbies. And Glowbug. Nice, man. And Rafael Devers on the back. Two boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, the Braves are pretty solid in this, Gabriel. Second to last box right here. Almost done with this break. This is Pick Your Team 21. Pick Your Team 22 already on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. If it's not there, well, it must have sold out. There's plenty of baseball on the website, so continue to go to the website every day and check it out. I think we're going to try for some optic basketball after this. Maybe a little of that old Flawless Football. Give away a spot in the new Flawless Football. All right, good luck, everybody. Sean Newcomb will be your Braves auto. Another one for Gabriel. Five star 19. I have no idea. Is that something? Is that a break I did? Or is that from yesterday? Matt Theis for the Angels. John Parker. There's the mirror image card. There's Felix Hernandez. I'm pretty sure that was uploaded, wasn't it? Was that one Jason did yesterday? Matt Manning for the Tigers. That goes to Jake Johnson. There's Cano back here. And the next one is another Sean Newcomb for Gabriel. I guess you're starting your Sean Newcomb PC. And there's Andrew Benintendi out of 250. Pulled his auto earlier. And there's Xander Bogaerts. We've got Angels, Braves, Tigers, Braves. All right. And the last box of this break. What, did Black Gold sell out? I don't think it sold out, did it? Yeah, Lee, I see a 5-star baseball. The number isn't on there for some reason, but there is one on the 10th. I'm assuming that's break 19. I don't see a number on it, though. I see it in our video list, though. It was uploaded 19 hours ago. Wait, Black Gold broke yesterday? Yeah, I don't know why 19's not in the title. It should be. I'll fix that after this break. Wait, did we break a Black Gold yesterday too? That I do not see. All right, last box. James and Tyon, nice. 75 out of 99. I think he's pitching right now. He's had a pretty good start to his season. Nice one for the Pirates. That'll go to Chris Paradiso. We got Michael Fulmer to 250 and... Forrest Whitley for the Astros. Nice. Aaron Bradford with that one. It's funny you should ask, Lee. Lee's asking if there's any big Cubs, Rockies, or Angels sits in this Bowman case. It's funny you should ask that. Because we pulled this. That's kind of big. All right, last two autographs. There's Josh Lowe for the Rays. That'll be for Mike Coster. Aaron Judge to 99. Well, that's why you always have to watch, Lee. 24/7, Jaspy's, on all the time. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. Never miss a thing. Darren with that one. Nice Cardinals hit. There's Yoan Moncada, Atomic, Buster Posey, and we close out with Dylan Betances. All right, so let's sleeve these up and do a randomizer that will be joy-inducing for one person and heartbreaking for another person. You just got home. Well, guess what, Lee? You can watch on the YouTube app. All the time. The YouTube, I never miss a thing. Take us with you. We're right in your pocket, Lee. We are right in your pocket. All right, here we go. So, first of all, we're going to do left-right for the mirror image cards. Those are for just the regular ones. And then we have the one per case atomic mirror image card. That would be Marlins and Twins on that one. And then we have the big Cubs Angels randomizer. All right, here we go. Rolling the dice. Three times for all the lists. Two and a one. One, two, and three. Left side will get them. So for the regular mirror image cards, the left side will get these. For the mirror image atomic card, after three times, that's Marlins and Twins. One, two, and three. One, two, and three. Marlins. That'll go to Joe Fagundes with that one. Nice. And the big one here. This is crazy. 5 out of 25. Chris Bryant, Mike Trout, on card, dual autograph. 2 and a 1, three times. Cubs, Angels. That would be Glowbug. That's Alex V. And Angels, that'd be John Parker. Two longtime regulars. All right. The suspense. Good luck, you guys. 2 and a 1, three times. One, two, and three. Flips to the Angels, and it goes to John Parker with the Angels. 5 out of 25, dual auto. Chris Bryant, Mike Trout. This is the second one we've pulled, folks. I don't know. Why not? Let's do the other case. Let's see if we can make it the third one we ever pull. So there you go. Congrats to John, and congrats to everybody. Thanks for getting in. Whether you hit or not, I appreciate everybody's support of JaspysHobbyland.com. Really appreciate it. We have another case right there. 20, break 22. Down to 21 already. Let's do it. JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time.